Okay, we are back. We are still dealing with these people. You're right. So let's men. There we go. Leave you guys to see. Kyle, can you read it? No, you can't. You guys can see forward, and we'll see, and he'll be right beside you. And then next time we can grab that stuff. Give me speed up. First off, Dragon Maid, all of us. Okay, we can't really do much, so I guess we can't do anything. You can't do anything. So I guess I'll have you kill Edge. And you get to level 15 and you'll get your ability, which is nice. I think I'm just gonna keep them like this. Cause, like, as you say, what the kids say, if they ain't broken, don't fix it. Or if that's what, I don't know. Forward. Well, let's make, can we make this faster? Can we make us any more faster? No, we can only activate one drag thing per thing. You guys can, however, proceed to beat this guy senseless. Bronze Axe, this for me, you can't do anything. Oh, well, we got the magic units. I just realized, that's bad. Cause we got magic users. Very sure though! Yes! That's gonna work! I'm still worried about the magic users. But we gotta zoom out of the way, which is good. He is no longer a problem. Him and his hexing bullcrap. Freaking killing my HP! What is that? You guys go for me? Why do you guys go for Kana? You could have taken him out, but you said you go for... Oh, they almost did! They almost did! Hang in there, Nacious! Hang in there, buddy! Help is on the way! That was a good level up. Now, help is here! Whatever it is, kill it! Kill them! Proceed to make them not living! Woo! There! There we go! You are now level 8 in your mech as it magic is increased even more! Javelin. Can you do anything else? You can bronze axe, but not magic. So let's make sure you can't still have them.
Here we go!
Take him out! Wait, why does the Oshido have a book? Why does the Oshido have a tomb? A tome. That doesn't make any sense. They're not known for having tomes. They're known for having, scrolls, I want to say. Spirits. Whatever they're supposed to be called. You, however, we need to heal you. You and your low HP. The Gurry can help. They never stop. They just keep coming. They don't stop coming.
I'll protect
you. You guys need to stop coming. Cause I'm getting real sick and tired of every turn having to deal with you guys. Okay, he missed, and this is gonna hurt, like, a lot. What do we have here, what? Okay, you missed, you gonna hurt, but you get a crit. That's acceptable, I guess. But we just need to end this, because they're not ending. They're never ending. We kill a bunch of them, but they just keep coming. I thought they said the war was almost over. We made it in the capital, but they're still not quitting. Be stone. Yeah, you can't kill him. Take freedom. And spirit. Miss. Okay, he's down. That's good. Xander got to level 14, which is good. But yeah, we just need to end this. Because at this point, we are not going to last much longer. Level 11. Okay, this one in it. This is gonna end him. So after this, we'll only have Hinoka. Okay, there we go. And here comes more. And here comes that. But okay, we can pretty much reverse that. We still want to. Let's heal you up, Shigure. Have you heal her up? Maybe so she can't die. And then I guess we'll have switch back to me and have. Well, we can't really kill her, so I guess what we'll do is I didn't want to do that, no! Okay, Drag Fang, this won't do much, but it's something. 11, yeah, that's not much. I didn't mean to do that, though. Dragon Vein. Throw down flyers. So Lance, finish you off. Yeah, this is the end of ending. Jeez, hopefully that's like the last reinforcement. Cause they just keep coming. I have no idea how they are managing this. Cause it's like... Okay, 42. Hopefully this is enough. Hopefully we can get crit. Yes! 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 No! Gosh darn it! You heal up one more time. And then we can proceed. Oh, you're weak. You're weak, so we can finish you off. 28. Let's do it. Okay.
Of course.
We're almost there. There's a few more enemies. We can actually proceed to do this now. But just oh my gosh, that's so Nagagi. Beast Dome, okay. Okay, that's actually kind of decent. That's even what isn't. Okay. Now, we can have you finish off this girl. Oh, you get credit for the kill my ex, but not the kill Lance. Really? Really, Sigbert? Come on. Isn't that odd? Okay, level 10 with you. That's good. Now you, Beast Lance, Beast Killer, come on. There we go. You may fall to this guy, but you have taken out the most troubling of the threat. If anything, we also have me, so we can go ahead and move me over here. And not do much, actually. We can go for a line. Hope for a crit and or Dragon Fang. Which we can either. Okay. Okay, gang. Okay. And he's still alive? Okay, then. You somehow didn't manage to kill her for Ignatius. That was sort of stupid of you. I mean, you're gonna die anyway, so it wouldn't really matter. But it's a thought that counts. And let's finish this off. Cease. Takumi and Hinoka was going to die. That may have still true, but I'll explain it later.
What?
adorable. Maybe Kamui will come back after we kill, what's his face? Oh, you only get a cutscene after that, okay. Okay, nothing? Alright. Well, that's gonna be it for this kind of, guys. Next time, we'll be going to chapter... Chapter 25, Ryoma. See you guys then.